One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then.
What is it, boy?
What's happening?
I don't know. Torgal! This way.
City's on
fire.
What's happening?
I'm sure Goose is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Those were Imperial Dragoons.
What in the hell is going on?
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
Thank you.
have to.
Be glad to fall into a sewer.
Come then.
Stay down.
One of the men and women in the market district. The evacuation is complete, Captain.
Good. Then all that remains is to dethrone the Pretender.
It is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go. Goods left.
Where in Grigor's name did you come from?
Ah! way!
Throw your sword to the likes of you!